increased uptake on sulfur colloid scan. So now, sulfur colloid scan or colloid scintigraphy, this colloid is taken up by reticuloendothelial system of the body, that is liver, spleen and bone marrow. In liver, these cells are the Kupffer cells. So any liver lesion which contains a good amount of Kupffer cells will show uptake on this colloid scintigraphy. So out of these options, we need to know which of these contains Kupffer cells. And it is focal nodular hyperplasia. As the term says, it is hyperplasia. So it contains normal liver elements, that is hepatocytes, Kupffer cells, bile ducts, etc. So the liver elements are normal, but the architecture is lost. So it is disorganized. So this contains Kupffer cells. That is why it will show uptake on colloid scintigraphy. Hepatocellular carcinoma is carcinoma of hepatocytes and not Kupffer cells. So because of that, it will not show uptake on colloid scintigraphy. So this is a very, very important point to remember, that FNH shows uptake on sulfur colloid scan. Now something more about FNH. So FNH, we said, contains normal liver elements. It is the second most common benign hepatic lesion. The most common is hemangioma, second most common is FNH. It does not have any malignant potential, so there is no need to resect it. So it is very important to differentiate it from adenoma, because adenoma, you need to resect it. It can grow in size with occipitals, though occipitals do not cause it, but it can grow in size with occipitals. It does not have any calcification or hemorrhage. Hemorrhage, which is commonly seen with adenoma, but FNH usually does not show calcification or hemorrhage. And it shows a central scar, which is a fibrovascular scar. So if we have a look at the images, now this is a CT image where this is a lesion. It is looking same like liver parenchyma because it contains normal liver elements, FNH, so it has the same density. And in the center, we can see this hypodensity, that is a scar. Now if we do the arterial scan, the lesion will show enhancement. It has an arterial supply by the hepatic artery, and then there is this hypoenhancing central scar. In the portal venous phase, it becomes same like the liver parenchyma, and there is this hypoenhancing central scar which shows a delayed enhancement. So central scar is important. Now coming to sulfur colloid scan, this is the liver which we see, and we see there is an increased uptake on colloid scan here, which tells you that this is FNH, a very important point to differentiate it from adenoma or even fibrolamellar carcinoma, which has a central scar. So remember, colloid scintigraphy increased uptake is FNH.